Juventus preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club. So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. We hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Giorgio Chiellini, he's the very definition of a rock at the back. He's so physically imposing, but also a great reader of the game, and his positioning is usually spot on. The technical side of defending doesn't often get a mention, but just watch this guy's tackles if you want a great display of timing and precision. He does it best.
I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. And here's Morata. Hoists it forward. Quadrado. Chirkov. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Kolachevsky. Get the better of his opposite number. Chirkov. Tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. That'll go straight through to the keeper. Quarter of an hour played. Tries to locate someone up front. Bonucci knocks it away. He's dead. And a shot! Goal! Zenit St. Petersburg! And Zenit St. Petersburg take the lead. That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy. So we have our breakthrough. Danilo. Chirkov. Key.
What a ball this has turned out to be. Juventus have it back and they can go again. Arthur. And here's Morata. And here's Keane. Shirkov. Lovren. Well, that's where he wants it. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Morata. And it's played forward. Alexandra. Medrano plays it forward. Bernardeschi goes looking. Cleared away. Just put a stop to that. Santos. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Danilo. Danilo. Alexandro plays it forward. Lovren is there to heave it away. Santos. To get it forward quickly, done very well to intervene. Arthur, Danilo drives it forward. That's been won straight back. Arthur, Bernardeschi. Shapes to shoot! And out to safety. Zhirkov. Zhirkov plays it forward. It was a look promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Danilo. Here's Morata. Zhirkov. Lovren hoists it forward. And that'll be the last act of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Juventus.
And he's going long. Bonucci knocks it away. That's gone a long way up and away. It has got... tries a shot! He's done very well to get to that. Short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Bonucci up towards the front line. Rakitsky. Santos. Rakitsky. And it's played forward. It's Morata. And here's Dybala. Zenit St. Petersburg are keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going.
Has a pop! Goal! Juventus on level!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for. Juventus grab the equaliser and we're all square. Santos. Santos goes looking. He's got options out wide.
Towering header! Goal! Zenit St. Petersburg! Into the lead once more. Just so calm under pressure.
Ziuba.
Zenit St. Petersburg go into the lead. Kolachevsky, just about up to the hour now. Looks to bypass the midfield. Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Out to the flank. Zhirkov. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Dybala. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And it's played forward. Pedrado gets it back. Chiellini. Danilo drives it forward. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Just brushed off the ball there. Zhirkov. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's Dybala. Lovren battles to win it back. Cuadrado positions himself well and cuts it out. Well read, he sorted that out. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Bernardeschi. Arthur. And here's Morata. Alexandro. Morata.
Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Just never going to miss.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Santos.
Cuadrado.
Arthur. Bernardeschi. Ramsey. Kolachevsky.
Oh, he's found it! He's gone for it!
That's a real chance missed.
Morata.
Hoists it forward.
Panucci.
Forward it goes.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
And a header! Goal! Juventus! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Juventus get themselves into the lead.
To the last 5 minutes.
It is just a question of running down the clock now.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
Kolachevsky,
Arthur,
Panucci, Cuadrado goes looking, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Hoists it forward, right, big chance! Oh, that was no routine save!
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. It's a clearance, but not much of one.
Malcolm.
Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. Some of them aren't happy with that challenge, and they're getting involved. Steady. Having a go. Zenit St. Petersburg cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. Tries to get it clear. That's a throw.
Malcolm.
Can get it clear, and time is up. Juventus start as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucial.
Your reflections then, Jim?